Sin is not ended by multiplying words, but the prudent hold their tongues. Proverbs chapter 10, verse 19.